engineering on an absolutely gargantuan scale. What you can see is taller than Big Ben, but that's only part of it. There's a third more under the water, weighted heavily at the bottom with iron ore to keep the thing floating stable in the water.